Thank you. that can not pass. If we were to throw the towel, but not a big one right now.
Feel a little loose there, Titan?
I don't know if y'all saw that, but I was like sideways grabbing that corner there. It would not regrip. Regrip. You know, it's good back. That's the drive. Regrip. No. Regrip. I wanted the grip to come back to me. For it to catch the track and go going.
You know what I'm saying,
asshole.
What's grip?
Something that doesn't exist
on this track, that's for damn sure.
Something I do not have right now, that's exactly what it is.
First half of the run, I'm like, turn, bitch, and then it's like, I don't want to turn, then it wants to turn way too good. Come on, dude. That was closer than I actually thought it was. Holy shit.
Car there on the inside.
A little bit. I went to the inside with you, but oh wow. I thought you did the exact same thing I did there.
Did you all kill each other with my car?
Yeah.
What's the first gear? 260 for right now.
Holy hell, my crew chief needs to figure out some adjustments now or he's fired. No, I'm talking about my crew chief. I'm just a driver. I'm not the crew chief here.
Hey, Cat, do us a favor. Don't pull a Smitty and take us down the access road where we all get penalized.
Slow down. Outside.
How do I do that?
See what this does. Let's bring that down a little bit because I got a feeling this is going to snug it up quite a bit. Don't pull the Ranger and not put enough gas in.
I can't believe you did that.
The thing is, he told me he put two cans in, so I really don't get how he ran out.
He was having to do all a bunch of gas, bro. I'm in there, man.
Give it a tug.
You on top of the cat?
Yeah.
Are you taking in, tug?
Figure out what the hell Chris is doing.
Let's go, Bob.
I'm going bottom, yeah, my bad.
All right, because for about like 7.5 seconds, you were going up, down, up, down, 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 back, forth, back, forth.
Well, I didn't realize how high R's it ran in second gear at the pace speed we're running, so that's what it was. I got on the gas a little early, hoping it would stick. It never turned.
Careful, still there.
I have the game digitally, but my disc drive is like shot, so it does that randomly. So that's, but if you hear that a million more times throughout the race, like you probably will, that's what it is.
My father doing that like a lot before I was doing that. Like I do my boat on the cruise and then it would go going. I don't think it's going to be there.
Yeah, I used to get disc games and I started having that issue, plus my GameStop closed. So I just decided fucking so I get everything digital.
What GameStop gonna make it through?
Got one down low now.
I mean, pretty much bought for $9 stock.
You got room, you're clear.
But I also got the very first version of the PS4 that came out. And I got it like 6 months after the console was released, so I've had it for a while too. Plus the bug I'm having was a bug with the original version.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
You're good.
Good battle for last.
Titan, get your ass back here. I don't think you could have gotten any closer to the grass without hitting it if you didn't hit it there.
No, I thought you were going
to hit it. No, did you?
The issue is, I'm just like, where did he get the crack? And he's holding out on me.
The least he could do is share. I mean, shit.
I know. Fuck.
They don't get sharing is caring. Okay, where the supplies are.
Fucking speed.
Oh, so I'm really focused on.
Well, it's probably like 10 o'clock at night. He's still fucking going.
Does he wake up?
Nah, who fucking knows? I went to work before he got up, but usually it's like 8 o'clock in the morning.
I guess a little more rude than I did that time.
No, usually it's like 8 or 9, but mom's not feeling well because of the baby, and she's in bed sleeping, and I'm just like, you guys can play. I'd rather go shit.
See, that's what you get for listening to your strengths.
At least they're playing nice. At least they're not killing each other. Well,
I what happened was, I let him stay up just for a little bit, and then they started killing each other. One of them shoots a little fire, the other one shoots a little bit of a steak knife.
They'll argue all day long, and then it comes like around bedtime, and they're like, okay, we'll play nice now. It's like, what the fuck? You couldn't do that all day long?
You gotta pick and choose. Would you rather fight all day long and then be friends when it's time to go to bed, or would you rather be friends and start arguing at night and nobody can do it?
So, Todd, how close was you to accidentally being a commitment on there? I was going to say, you looked really fucking close from my end.
I mean, I saw him take a dead right in his friendship.
I did that. I don't know if it was this stage on that last green flag grind or the end of the last stage. I got really close and I thought I was going down.
God damn it, seriously.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
okay.
Alright. My problem. I have no idea. Literally, drugs the fucking wall and just fucked the damn car.
The car just spin around and dawned back on track.
There is the safer barrier coming off the turn.
No.
Nick does it the same thing you did.
It wasn't even off the fucking corner. I was already on the damn straightaway.
Probably that granite.
Inside.
Oh, that granite they put at the finish line.
I'm 5% crossing the line. I wouldn't have made it another one.
Oh shit.
I feel like a bunch of oh shits.
Nick, that didn't play as you did, Keystone.
Oh, I gotta lose my back from my tug. I got set the wrong person. But I didn't call shoot position. Yeah, I'm just glad because I got loose off the corner like I was the last 20 fucking laps. So I'm just glad I didn't call shoot position.
Going green. Ready? Careful, go back. Looking inside now. Inside.
Oh.
Play too hard there.
Careful, go back.
Who needs a right rear on this train?
Inside, inside. All right, you're clear. Inside, inside.
The car was turning there for a while, like turning really solid, then all of a sudden it just like quit turning.
Right. I didn't know the Chevy anymore until I got hit from behind.
You got room, you're clear
there.
Careful, go back. Got one peeking inside. Clear all around there. Still there inside. Here.
Terrible
thing. How do you?
Careful, still there.
Oh shit.
Oh, yeah.
No.
time we see each other.
I got it.
It's like you're not supposed to scare me like that. Because I know you definitely hit the wall on purpose.
No, I didn't. I caused that much.
He's being sarcastic. Oh, shit. We're gonna kill each other yet.
Yeah?
Or, like, it's gonna be me killing both of us because my car doesn't know what it wants to do.
I see you down there, and I was like, that's an interesting rip cake.
I can't even go to this.
Oh, out of this. Let's look over here. That in there too hard.
this, don't you?
I do not.
Okay, get back in there. Let's go.
no, don't do that. Oh, you mother...
I knew y'all weren't gonna wreck today. I'd have brought my set up tonight.
Time to go. do anymore.
My hands hurt.
Oh my god. Good one,
Evo. Ow. That'll break it.
Alright, that's okay. We can't win them all.
Oh, hey, I don't think you guys are
catching. Oh, I knew I was gonna lose. I was watching the tracker. I was thinking, oh, you got 10 ampere temperature, I got that. Next I know it's 10 and go. Oh fuck, he's underneath the socket.
Yeah, he did it like 3-4 out of that garage.
Yeah, that was Brown Pants pulling it up. Fuck. Oh wait, also 10?
Yeah.
Fuck you. Four top 3.
Hey, it's not as bad as he has.
Hey, wait, top 4 trick continues.
I was prepared for the car. If I would have never been going green the whole damn race, I'd have brought what I did last time with JoJo. I'm a friend.
Yeah, I was praying for a yellow, then I was going to throw in that setup I had earlier.
New Hampshire, we're all sideways. Y'all always fucking wreck. So I just banked on y'all wrecking.
No, we're good.
That's what I was hoping for, because my long run speed sucked.
Yeah, I didn't have it either.
God damn it, Cap.
Thank God.
Now what you need, whoever?
Yep.
Alright,
see you, Marcus.